I fry it and then it bubbles up in the middle, stands up on its own. I like to eat that. Because some people it's a Cleveland thing. We're gonna do two more for you, okay? Two more. What that two is, I just don't know.
We're looking. Yes. I'm going to tell my story and then you'll cut me off. My mom is Panamanian. Don't say anything. But I consider myself half Spanish. And Mike always claims to me on it. But she taught us a word. It's called para siempre.
One word.
I don't know one word. I do. I really do. But she taught us this song, this word. And Michael wrote a song to it. It's about our love.
It's called Para Siempre, and it's I Will Love You Forever. Y'all supposed to say, aww.
That was para.
You guys sound so enthused.
I can never get him to say it right. He said, Para Siempre. Para Siempre. Siempre.
It's one R.
Wait a minute.
Thank you, brother.
Wait a minute. Wait.
And you claim your Spanish.
I'm sorry.
Okay. The Spanish card is gone.
Hope you guys like this song.
Thank you. she is.